Well, hey guys, we're Veronica Grimm as a collective. We're here to entertain you. We're so excited. This is all for DRB. We're gonna figure out this weird home. But I wanna thank Ryan and Southgate House and Kelly and everybody for doing this, Marala. Celebrate the life of the great David Rhodes Brown. Here we go. Song we're about to do is by the Warsaw Falcons, and it's called You Can't Talk to Me. So we're honored to honor David tonight. Sorry, y'all. Ben, this one's for you and Gwen. Y'all, this is from the Switchblade Syndicate era. I got my OGs in the audience tonight, my friends Ben and Gwen, and we had some times, man. We had some times. We watched the last Die Hard movie so high, we didn't realize that the Russian wasn't on purpose, like an artistic choice. We watched the whole movie in Russian. All right. I mean, I feel like we still got the same level of enjoyment out of it.
Yeah.
We doing all right for you up here? I got all my work friends here. I got all my colleagues here. I got Noah Sugarman here. I got Ryan Malire. I got Gina Malire here. This is the right crowd tonight. Everybody, give it up for David Rhodes Brown. He was nicer to me than I had any right for him to be. I got up on stage with these guys and I sang Darlin' one time, and when I was getting off stage, I accidentally unplugged his instrument with my big ass shoes. And I said to myself, dear God, why couldn't I have unplugged Noah Sugarman instead? JK, not because he's not awesome, but because I feel like in a fair fight, I could take you. I'm just kidding, I love you. Am I forgiven? I got my bluegills on and I'm headed to the city. All right, y'all. Wow, we're actually doing okay. We're like flying through this set. Oh shit. Let's do a song called Bad Idea. Woo! this song's autobiographical, my friends. About 99.9% of my choices. Woo, dog. I pulled a tiger's tail on Saturday night. I bathed in gasoline and asked for a ride. I rode too high and made a big sucker thing. And I don't think I should know what to do. You guys, we're blasting. We must be all fired up tonight because we got extra time. So we're going to play some more songs for you. This one's off our album called Chaos Magic. It's called You Can Say. This song's called Nathan Loves Attention. I sang a whole song about how Nathan loves attention at our last show. He hates me so much. I don't want to think about what this life would be without you. Have I had a single doubt? I know how I feel about you. So I'm gonna find my time. Make me start to cry.
Ladies and gentlemen, Veronica Grimm.